75 pounds here, Division II, Alex Coleman from Hamilton Ross in the white singlet, going right after Cole Potts. Cole Potts from DeSales trying to fight off that body lock. And Coleman's trying to go big here early on, and Potts tries to go big. And Coleman's able to convert that right off the whistle, and a quick pin here at 285. Coleman going to the state finals.